Lidar Toolbox provides algorithms, functions, and an app for designing, analyzing, and testing Lidar processing systems. You can process 2D and 3D point clouds, apply deep learning algorithms on point clouds, cross-calibrate Lidar and camera sensors, and implement 3D SLAM algorithms for autonomous driving and robotics applications. Lidar Toolbox enables you to read Lidar point clouds in different file formats directly into MATLAB. You can also stream live data from Velodyne Lidar sensors using the corresponding support package. The toolbox provides functionality to train, test, and deploy deep learning networks on Lidar point clouds for object detection and semantic segmentation. The Lidar Labeler app simplifies ground truth labeling of Lidar point clouds. The app provides an interactive user interface that enables manual and semi-automated labeling of Lidar point clouds for training deep learning models. Lidar Toolbox provides Lidar camera calibration functionality to enhance perception algorithms by estimating rotation and translation between camera and Lidar, and then using this data to fuse color information from camera to Lidar point cloud, or to transform bounding box coordinates between Lidar and camera. The Toolbox also provides functionality to register Lidar point clouds, which helps in implementing 3D SLAM from ground and aerial Lidar data. You can compare different Lidar point clouds by extracting and matching fast point histogram features. Using these matched features, you can register Lidar point cloud sequences to progressively build 3D maps. The toolbox also includes 2D Lidar processing functionalities, like estimating positions and creating occupancy grids from real or simulated 2D Lidar sensor readings. You can use these process results in 2D object detection and real-time collision warning workflows. For more information about Lidar Toolbox, return to the product page.